Now, since the internet seems to be connected but not working, I can't upload my videos, which is very sad, and it does happen regularly, but this time it's weird. It's not a great thing. I mean, it just shouldn't show you it's connected if there's no internet from there.